Yo, guys, okay, so Sam is asleep on the couch right now. Look, he's asleep right there. Look at that little baby boy sleeping. And I'm back home, so I think that I should go scare him because the mega prank war is over, but I'm still mean.
He doesn't know who we are. Yeah. He doesn't know if we have weapons. He doesn't know our intentions. So he's not gonna wanna come in here alone to try to find us. He's gonna keep patrolling until he can catch us.
Not in the open.
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, let's just chill here for 20 minutes. As soon as the guy leaves, or as soon as we don't see him for another 15 minutes, then we'll make a run for it. We can see the hospital. It's close.
It's as sketchy as hell.
If you
can say it.
Email and on the websites it said in the back of the hospital is the morgue. I don't know what we're gonna see here, but you all know what a morgue is. It goes forever, bro. Oh my god.
There's the car.
Oh my god.
What are we doing?
I just realized that's the same corridor looking as we came in over there. The one thing on the email that the guy said is make sure you know where you've been. This is so big that you're gonna get lost immediately.
Sucks. Give up. Or these nuts.
You think there's something in here?
There might be. Let's just remember, go straight back. Just follow the cord.
Yeah, let's just go as straight as possible for a real long time.
I have never been this scared to explore something before.
Dude, it's horrifying.
Sucks. Give up. Or these nuts.
I don't wanna be in the back here.
There's somebody back there. There's somebody back there. Turn off the sound.
There's somebody there. Wait, yo, chill. He's coming.
On the real note, there's somebody in here that they just were looking for us.
You think so?
Did you?
I saw them. They pointed it down those same hallway as we, but then they went the other way. Do you think they're in here for us?
Yes.
I don't think I got them on camera because we took off the lights.
Okay, guys. No joke. 100% swear on my life there were two people walking at the end of the hallway and they pointed down our hallways. You know what I mean? Like they could be anybody. What was that?
They were straight down. If you could see at the end of that hall, that second corridor, that's where they stared at us. There's an exit literally right there.
That's what I'm saying. So slow and go this way.
Dude, did you just run into that?
Ow.
You hear him walking. I definitely found him on camera that time.
He started walking towards us and he was a big black guy. Not saying that's like a bad thing, it was just scary. Sucks, give up. Or these nuts.
So I've literally been home alone. 30 minutes, and the only thing that's been on is this van, but something just crashed in my bathroom. I have to sit on the floor and wait. Okay, alright, I'm in my room, but that was insane. Okay, I'm talking really, really quietly because I don't want whatever it is to, like, hear me, I don't know, but apparently I'm literally just supposed to be here. I'm supposed to sit here and hide, like, in my room until 3 in the morning. Okay, it's like 12:40 maybe. Like, it took maybe 25 minutes or something like that. You know what? I think I should get a better hiding spot. Turn off the light for a second. Alright. I decided.
Just gotta run really fast.
Okay, guys, we are right outside the entrance to the place, but there's a cop right next to us. We're sitting down right now, and we have to wait for this cop to leave, and then we'll be good.
So what I'm thinking is that we chill here, like,
around this corner in that bush, and we will wait for the cops to patrol. And if we don't see anybody's patrolling right now,
we just
book it in there, hop the fence, and then hide out for like 15 minutes, okay?
We literally just scaled this giant like building. I don't know if you can see, but we are at the entrance. We made it, guys. That's where we go in. Right there, are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Guys, I've been to how many abandoned places?
Like a 10. God, like I've never done that.
You guys still didn't realize that you need masks?
Kidding me?
Dude, come on, man. It's not a big deal.
It's no biggie. It's no biggie. There's the windows open. Let's go.
This is like seriously scarier than anything we've ever done.
Okay, guys, this is it right here. It's huge. Creepy ass staircase. Okay. Okay, so we got away from the car. We ran down the neighborhood a little bit. It stopped following us, so we're gonna go back. Corey, how are you feeling?
I don't want to do this.
I don't either,
but I've never been so scared for a video.
I know.
This is like seriously scarier than anything we've ever done.
Just look at that place.
You can't just break into somewhere in a different country.
Here's our second attempt. Flashlights off.
So
infrared cameras right in front of us. There it is, guys, right here. Huge, huge, huge Hogwarts. Look at that place.
Dude, there's caution tape everywhere.
Yeah.
Caution tape, chains, cones, cameras.
He really left.
He left.
He actually left.
This is the right way. We gotta get up above it. We gotta go up that way. Corey just texted and said there's someone at the front gate that we entered. Right where we just came through. Someone's down.
Did you hear that?
No, whatever.
That was like a gate opening. Metal chains.
I do.
We gotta move, but okay. We gotta hide. I say we go now. I say you climb the fence.
Sorry, go. Because we need to find a fire escape.
Okay, this is where the cameras would be.
There's a rope right there.
This is how we get in for sure. There's no other entrance. However, we're not Spider-Man. We don't know how to climb up the walls. So we're kind of in a predicament right now.
Someone cut it. You can see someone cut it.
No, there's no way.
Literally banging down the front door. The only side we haven't looked at yet is right where the main front door isn't all the
kids. If we go this way, we're screwed because the camera's right above us.
I know. That's what I'm saying. There's no other option.
All right, so since there was no way to get in on this side, we're going to try the front side.
I just see if I can climb this really quick.
Try it. The part of the building that's still alive in hopes that we find some sort of entrance. Even though we can see people.
There's a car pulling up right.
What is up, you guys? Okay, the reason that we are whispering is because it's like, what, like 9 a.m. right now?
Dude,
like,
it's just way too early.
Yes, but the reason that I have them up is because they're gonna help me right now. Which, because first of all,
baby, it was Devin's birthday. How old did you turn?
21.
Ooh. No, we're not gonna use spaghetti chips.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay.
his door. Open it super quietly.
It's stuck.
I know his door's like broken. Beautiful. But his reaction. Push him.
Kobe.
Oh my God. He's now waking up.
I don't know what this is. Why am I holding this? He's in there sleeping still. This corridor, I'm gonna line with mousetraps.
Let's just hope he doesn't wake up. Alright guys, so I was just about to leave, but I just saw Colby still passed out on the couch. I'm gonna go get Corey.
Alright, Corey. You just announced that prank war, and Colby's still asleep, and it's like 1 o'clock. I was gonna say.
He's still asleep.
He's still asleep. Remember, because he took that like medicine last night? So, oh, yeah. He's like knocked out.
I was thinking we could put him in the pool. Do you want to help me out with that?
How?
I just blew up this floaty we're gonna get for the Sam and Colby video. Heaviest sleeper in the entire world.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll show you. Yeah, we're gonna put him on that. Yeah. And carry him to the pool.
Yeah. He was editing down here and just like fell asleep.
I'll show you. He's a heavy, heavy sleeper.
Guys, it's Aunt Corey.
I don't know where to go.
Sam gave me a camera and he said hide.
You gonna go in the tree?
Yeah. Alright, I know a spot.
Okay, this is where Circa always goes. And I think there's animals that also live back here. I'm heading now. Sorry, Sam.
I'm gonna push all of these balls over to this corner and hide in there. So, let's do this.
There's a lot of spiders in here. This is really scary, guys.